Hey guys, welcome back to Atomic Underground. This is Season 1, Episode 10. This is us opening up the elevator shaft in the access portal. And the reason we're doing this is we'll be building a gantry crane out there in the next couple months that will help us scrap. So all the scrap's going to be coming up through this area. This is probably about an hour, hour and a half of work on January 20th of 2020. Enjoy. So the disclaimer here is this looks a lot stupider than it actually was. The joists I'm standing on are completely intact and they were more than capable of supporting me. I'm just sawing rotted plywood between there and not the joists. However, you know, if I fell from there, it would have been quite painful.
Thank you. that place to stand right now.
Yeah.
I'm not going out there.
So as you can see right here, once the elevator shaft is completely opened up, it makes it a lot nicer. Thanks for joining us on another episode of Atomic Underground. I'd once again like to thank Colby and Gary for coming out. We were out there from 6 a.m. until about 7 p.m. These guys are awesome, and I do very much appreciate the help. And also to our patrons that help support this channel, thank you guys very much. See you on the next video.